keep seeing the pots of water at the first miracle that they filled up. I'm praying over us today that we may see ourselves as a pot of water. But when the Master, when Jesus comes up and touches us and he says, "You're not water, you're wine," that we believe it and we receive it and we walk in it.